Hello everyone, welcome to my another video on how to activate developer tab in MS Excel. So let's see how we are going to do this. First we need to click on file menu. Then in file menu we need to select options. Then in option window we need to click on customize ribbon. Then in main tab we need to select developer. Then click OK. You see developer tab at the top of the toolbar is activated now. Thank you for watching.